nicely done job. They keep the original steering wheel and everything. But look at this dashboard, the way they got those controls in there. That's all original too. Pretty cool. I think the they put these things in here. These were just for show. The top of the line vehicles, I think, had four, and then they went down to three.
Look how he did that.
The cheaper ones, I think, had only three.
Now look how this
is
land.
That's actually cheap.
Easy for the business.
If you're a painter, and that's no big secret.
Right, you could be a painter in Pacoima, you'd never do it.